went on behind the scenes, you would turn red, I tell you. Right, what's on the menu? Sorry, Jules here in the Jangling Pantomime's kitchen. Welcome.
What's on
the menu? Oh no, okay. What's on the menu then?
Yam patu.
Yam patu.
Yes.
Which sounds lovely. I've got a sneaking suspicion it's bloody fish again.
I like it.
There's a lot of Thai food. She's testing me, I'm sure. She's famous for not being keen on fish. And yet another fish recipe. Right. Mackerel. Two mackerel. That's what a batu is, isn't it?
Yes.
It's like a mackerel. To me, I thought they looked like sardines, but I suppose they're probably even the same family. You could write what I know about fish on the back of a stamp. So, what's first? We've got all the ingredients ready, but we'll run through them in more detail in a minute for you.
This first.
So, cook the fish. So, we need about a cup of water.
Yes.
In a wok, nice and hot.
Yes.
Let's plop it in there.
Yes, sir.
When it's hot.